Let the tape just run on its own.